Youth Training Organization, YTO, works with farmers on an individual basis to determine their specific needs. While some farmers may want fruit trees dispersed on their land, others may benefit from natural windbreaks and/or living fences, which incorporate hundreds of trees within a farm. Depending on the agroforestry system, some households can incorporate as many as 500 trees per acre. If a household is using their land for woodlots to produce firewood and construction materials, then 800 trees per acre can easily be accommodated. Environmental education is a vital component of our program. We work in communities that desire changes and improvements and have a willingness to adapt new ways of coexisting with nature. We teach community leaders and locals how to manage surrounding woodlands so loss of habitat through deforestation and forest degradation will never become a problem. These communities require wood for fodder, fuel, and construction materials, so we encourage farmers to plant multipurpose, fast-growing varieties of trees that fulfill these needs in a productive and non-destructive manner. We teach agroforestry techniques to local farmers so food can be produced without utilizing traditional slash-and-burn agriculture and the consequent clearing and degradation of numerous acres of land. Incorporating well-designed agroforestry practices into farming systems helps alleviate the pressure being exerted on existing natural resources, resulting in a sustainable and resilient ecosystem. An important distinction in our work is that the trees planted in our program belong not to us, but to the local community. These trees are planted in order to address the needs they consider most important. Because the trees are owned by the individual participants and communities, our projects foster civic engagement through stakeholder participation and encourage long-term involvement. Our organization is currently seeking funding for our ongoing and expanding projects in other regions of Tanzania, leaving Kagera region where we have planted 2 million trees in 5 years.